Hello everyone, today I'm preparing kale chips. These are very nutritious and low in calorie. I have washed these kale leaves thoroughly. This has a very thick stem. Now we are carefully separating the leaves from the stem and tear them into small pieces. Make sure these leaves are completely dry. Pat them with a paper towel to take out the excess moisture. I'm using some minced garlic in this recipe. If you don't like it, you can skip that. Add just 2 teaspoons of olive oil and little bit of sea salt. Mix this well. Add this mixture onto the leaves. Now rub this oil evenly. This is ready. I'm going to bake this at 350 degree Fahrenheit, that is 180 degree Celsius, for around 6 to 10 minutes. It may take around 8 minutes, but keep a close eye on it because there is a very fine line between crispy and burnt chips. Like I said, it took me 8 minutes. They are baked perfectly and crispy. Even though this chips has a little bit of bitterness in it, we love to have them anytime, including my little ones. They taste good when they are fresh. If you like this recipe, please hit on that like button and please subscribe to my channel and click on that bell icon to get the notification whenever I upload a new video. Thanks for watching.